Neha Kakkar has managed to grab headlines yet again. This time, the singer, in a bid to promote her upcoming song Khyal Rakhya Kar with husband Rohanpreet Singh, sparked pregnancy rumors with a post wherein she was seen flaunting her baby bump. Turns out, it was only for publicity. In her new post on Saturday, Neha released the poster of her upcoming song with the same picture. Even Rohan shared the same with the date of the release. Take a look. This has made netizens upset with the two, and they slammed the couple for using pregnancy for publicity stunt. One said, "Har cheez pe gana bana do." Another wrote, "Now whatever happens in your home, you keep releasing songs." A user commented, "Wah, Chuna Pro Max tha ye." There were others who couldn't stop laughing over the prank and called it a blockbuster song for its marketing. Meanwhile, there's also a section which is still confused if the news of her pregnancy is true or false. Here's take a look. Neha and Rohanpreet, who got married in October this year, apparently met for the shoot of the song titled Nehu Davya. Within 2 months of their marriage, when Neha shared a photo with her baby bump and sparked rumors of her pregnancy, several wished her for the new addition.